Hey everybody, the game creator. I have a Rockwell manufacturing, which is a Gould motor out of a machine that our precision machining teacher had. And it must have had some problem, because the overload is gone. The overload doesn't work anymore, so it's bypassed temporarily. And the capacitor's gone bad. That's probably what started. So what I have now is a time delay relay hooked up, so that way it will, when you start the motor, we'll unplug it here. There it goes, unplugged. This is the motor contact box I have a video of. When you push start, it'll start. This starts with the motor. While this is applying current to the start windings, then it'll, start going, and after that time it clicks out with the relay, start windings are shut off. And after the start windings are shut off, you know, it'll just run normally. So what we'll do is we'll plug back in the motor and push start. And there you go, it's running happily. And then shut it off. It does have a centrifugal switch, but just for safety, after a second, this turns off the 120 volts to the windings. But I must say, for as old and probably beat up as that unit is, and this motor needs new bearings too, still works good. So, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, comment below, and I'll answer them. Thanks for watching.